What is a lot? Currencies were traded in specific amounts called lots. It is the transaction size in Forex transaction, which means the number of currency units that you will buy or sell. There are four different units for each lot. The most common is standard lot. A standard lot worth 100,000 units of base currency. A mini lot worth 10,000 units of base currency. A micro and nano lot worth 1,000 and 100 units of base currency respectively.